This is for Reverend O'Brien, who always told me to give it my best shot. For my grandmother, who showed me what real courage is. And for myself, who found it.